pretty big load. Why don't you count that down?
If I gotta come looking for you, I'm gonna hit you in the head with a fucking sledgehammer.
Oh, no, I'm solid. You'll get your money back.
You don't look too healthy. You're not gonna
tell you not to worry about me, because I'm gonna do my best. But I'm a little worried about my guys. If you could just, you know, throw in some Hail Marys, throw in a lot of Hail Marys. Just give them that, you know, a little juice, that extra oomph to kind of get them over the top.
Ready?
Built every 4 hours. Jello required. Goddamn Joe. Put it in the sissies. Go ahead, Liam. I ain't around like a dead man on my ass. That ain't me. I'm ready to go to work. You got a job coming up. And I got a big one coming up. Well, I'm your man, or you know me. All gone, all quit. That's me. Got my boots, my gloves. I said it for a kid. How's my granddaughter?
Sense of love. She's giving me a hard time, though.
How are you? God gave us children. So when I grow, it's December. Stop all that shit. If you love me, give us a pudding.
See what I can do.
Okay, kid.
Take care of yourself.
I do too.
22 years later. Of course, things were different then. It wasn't so much about the paperwork and the politics. It was all about getting the job done. I went into the engineering program. Scared.
Yeah. You? Yeah.
How long have you been up here on your own, man?
18 months.
That's a long ass time.
God, Lev, I am so sorry about all the upheaval and strife in your country. Man, that must be tough up here with the loneliness. But I want you to know that up here, there are no Russians and there are no Americans. We're just spacemen. Here with these guys.
Want to see your granddad just before I come up here, Grace. He told me that God gives us children so that we can have roses in December.
He gave me a garden full. A whole garden full, Gracie.